My first ever Sagrantino Montefalco was from DiFilippo. This is a minimal intervention producer, so I looked forward to visiting. They got out a horse and carriage to take us around the vineyards before we started a vertical tasting of their flagship Montefalco Sagrantino. We went from 2015 all the way back to 2000.
I personally love the 2006.
The thing with a tannic grape like Sagrantino is the tannins never really go away, so you're going to want to eat food with them.